All right, I'm playing Propagation VR. This is a free horror game, a free VR horror game on Steam. And I have a handgun with a flashlight, and on my back I have a shotgun. And I've never played this. I guess I can't save that guy. Maybe I gotta do headshots. Whoa. I didn't mean to turn. I can't grab this gun, so I have to just support it. Oh, this guy's fast. I hear somebody to my left. This is like House of the Dead. I can't move though. I'm stuck in one spot, I think. So it's a wave shooter. Can you stay the fuck away? Can't hit this guy. Oh shit. Let's get the shotgun out. This thing takes a while to reload. Ah! Nice to have a flashlight. Get in there. Ah! I hate the snap turn bullshit. Excuse me for a second. I'm gonna go to settings. Rotation type. Disabled. That's what I needed. Alright, disabled. There we go. Fuck. Shit. All right. Probably need to be turn my, yeah, whatever. Oh my God. They've come to help me.
Sir, we have survivors here.
Move your weapons.
Yes, sir.
Don't worry. Everything is under control. What the hell are you doing here?
It moves, sir!
Please excuse my men. They've been on edge ever since we lost contact with headquarters. Listen to me. This virus doesn't just bring back the dead. The lab discovered some cases of mutations. And even multi-species hybrids. We can't stay here. We'll try using the subway to leave the city. But before that, we'll have to get the generator back up. You two, hold the position.
Yes, sir.
Cooper, come with me.
Something tells me you two are gonna die.
Don't worry, we're professionals.
What the fuck was that?
Chill, man. Must be one of those dead fuckers.
No, sounds like something else.
We should go check it out.
Come on.
We got orders. We gotta stay put. Hey, man!
Wow, check this out. Look at this thing. It looks blind.
What the fuck is this? It's fucking disgusting.
And you're dead.
shit! What'd you do? Screw your life!
Oh shit. Oh shit. Get the fuck out of here! Jesus Christ. What the fuck? Ah, shit! I need this flashlight. Here's something over here. There we go. Get in there. Oh. Shit. God damn. Again, this game is free. This is a free wave shooter on Steam. So if you're up for it, I recommend this. But a lot of people aren't gonna be able to handle this fucking shit. God damn it. I hate these things. Oh, there we go. There's one. Nice. bad. Okay, you have regenerating health. That's good. That's good for me. So this is similar to the Brookhaven experiment, but this has better graphics. Oh, giant spiders. Oh, there's zombies now. I guess I should have been firing earlier. Oh shit!
All good. I was back. Hey, what did you do to my men?
Oh, come on.
No.
Oh shit. God damn it. They're hard to see. Anthony of VR365 needs to play this. God damn it. Shit. Oh, nice. Where the fuck is it? Fuck off, man. There's too many of them. Okay. Fuck off. Ah! Alright, you fucker. Fucker sidestep. Get your body out of my fucking way. Come on. Well, now we have the queen spider. Jesus. God damn. I think I'm fucking dead. Oh shit. Got her. Let me reload just in fucking case. In case this fucking bitch comes back. Yeah, she's coming back, isn't she? Oh shit. Okay. That's cool. Am I gonna fight this thing now? Okay, there's a beating heart or something. There we go. Thank you. Oh, I gotta get hit by the train. Fuck, man. There we go, that's better. Like a horror movie. Shit. End of game. 112 enemies killed. Blown up heads, 92. Severed arms, 10. Accuracy 74%. God damn. Got bit 125 times. There's my score. Shit. That was fucking intense. And this is free. Alright, so damn. How do you exit? Oh yeah, so you get to the menu. So I go to main menu. Well, no, let's get okay. It's fading out. Okay, we're back at the Propagation VR main menu. That shit was intense. Let's just look at settings, graphics. So I lowered this to high because I was having a little bit of reprojection. So high here and high here. My Steam VR resolution is at 150. I don't know. This game uses it because it looks like an Unreal Engine 4 game. So here's some options in here, and obviously I disabled rotation because when I was doing this to steady my weapon, I was accidentally hitting this thumbstick, and this left thumbstick was making me turn. So you can do reload with a button. And switch weapon with a button if you wanted to make it easier, but I like it better the way it is, the way VR should be. Alright, so that's it. Propagation VR, yeah, get it, it's free. Get it on Steam. Alright, thanks for watching.